Hello YouTube! In the previous video, I mentioned that the meteorological agency announced Tokyo's cherry blossom bloom just 3 days ago, which is 2 weeks later than last year and the latest in the past 12 years. As a result, many cherry trees in Tokyo are still in bud. Today, let me update you on the current status of Ueno Park as of March 31st. In conclusion, the cherry blossoms are not ready yet. This is how it looked a few weeks ago. The cherry blossoms you see are early blooming species, and they are gone now. If you see fully bloomed cherry blossom videos on YouTube now, they are probably of early blooming ones shot a few weeks ago as well. Ironically, people are having a cherry blossom festival without cherry blossoms in Ueno Park this year, but they'll be in full bloom this coming weekend. Please be a little more patient. Okay, let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you. 写真撮ってくれる？ え送金されて
ね、
新宿
行
園だよ。
新宿
行園
だよ。
新宿
行園だよ。
誰だ？
じゃあ、もう行ってみよう。
丁寧になるんだけど。
senti anche da cogliere, no? Come si chiama?
Thank you. understanding is that.
Willst du noch ein Foto machen?
Take your oranges, right?
Good
Thank you so much for watching! If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you soon in the next one.